I've been expecting you. You know where it is. He left it for you in the attic.
I keep doing this. You know my next move anyway. Here we go again. You know, you still owe me an explanation on the whole time thing.
So you think there's an explanation?
Have a starting point.
Einstein proved that time is flexible. Proved that it can slow down mathematically. Close to a black hole, almost stop. He couldn't prove it on backwards. But mystics, old lore, have a slightly different point of view. If past, present, and future exist right now, it means we control the past. Maybe we go there. Maybe not.
I guess I don't have you for much longer, do I?
Not this time. You're not ready.
I know.
What? It's always tomorrow. Or yesterday.
You never know. Maybe I'll find you again. You again.
It's always yesterday.